Alright, let's do it. We continue with more Final Fantasy VII Remake. This is part 28. We're still in chapter 16. Now let's see what new secrets that this place has.
So first,
Hojo.
Wait a minute.
Don't move. I ain't bluffing.
What is this?
A dozen bullets in your head, unless you open that door right now.
You must be the ones who've been stirring up trouble lately. The eco-terrorists? If so, I can't imagine what business you have with me. The president's upstairs. Go on, shoot!
Shut up. Keep walking. None of y'all better move a muscle.
Do stop pushing. Unlike you, I am less accustomed to physical violence.
You'll get used to it.
What is it that you want?
Our friend. She's in your lab.
Really?
Tell us where Aerith is!
Oh, so she's your friend. Well, well, well. In that case, yes, that might do the trick.
Mind speaking up, son?
It's nothing. Just imagining how she might react if I were to present to her your fresh corpses. I promise, you will regret.
Let's analyze all these specimens. These are the HO-512s, organisms extruded from the artificial life form. Capable of autonomous movement, they swim around their parent to protect it. And this is the HO-52. Yeah, this is the specimen itself. A monster created by Shinra's R&D. Highly adaptable, it evolves during battle where it exhibits extraordinary offense and restorative capabilities. Now to test out my new limit break, Blade Burst!
Enough of you.
That's not good.
I'm counting on you.
Bring it in there.
Need to heal up.
Let's bring on the flame.
You're up.
Six expulsion. Tobia, how he likes this!
I'll pay you back.
Wait, now what is he doing? Yappies brought more. Activate assess. Alphas. Let's see what these alphas are. These alphas are organisms extracted. Maximum fury.
I got this. Get ready. I'm through with you.
It looks like the music's changing, and it's not a good thing either. Nice. Me and C have been defeated. And this left claw regenerated. This is bad. Okay, regen! All right. Did it work? So they go from being alphas to betas. This is not good. Focus.
Gotta step it up. Get ready.
Yep, he's expelling out Mako. That explains why he's... Oh my god. Nice, we get flame first. Keep me alive, Tifa. Nice, you crippled Black Claw.
Hojo's getting away!
Now we gotta move. But thankfully we can now rest up the recharge, which is what we should be doing. Alright.
Such invaluable combat data.
Cocky little egghead, ain't you?
The results provided by my predictive models indicate that this force should be more than capable of handling you.
Y'all about to learn predictable.
We're taking Aerith back.
Oh, take her back, you say? correct me if I am wrong, but did the girl not come here of her own free will? Or do you mean to tell me that she is your personal property?
She only came here to save Marlene!
I'm afraid you misunderstand. But I really can't be bothered to explain. This facility is home to extraordinary specimens that will change the world as we know it. Do try to be considerate.
Would be.
It's on you.
You're out of here!
Well, looks like I don't have a choice. Maximum ring on the riot trooper.
Hang back.
Well, looks like I'll have to start bashing fire everywhere.
No fear. Enough of you.
Blade burst! That deals with them all. Who's next?
Looks like your models got it wrong.
Yes, an unknown variable, perhaps. Well, no matter. Reinforcements will soon arrive.
But will they get here in time to save you from me? Yeah.
No, not quite. Oh, now I recall. My memory was mistaken. My boy, you weren't a soldier.
What? What is this fascinating phenomenon? What's happening? Where are you taking me?
What are those things up to this time?
Cloud!
Barret.
Got it. Stand back.
You came for me.
Yep.
You good? I'm great.
Thanks for saving Marlene. I owe you one.
Save it for later.
Now we gotta fight these guys! Armored shock troops! Okay, let's see what these armored shock troopers are all about. They're weak to lightning. They're protected by reinforced armor and capable of inflicting heavy damage. Okay, double order of blade burst, anyone? Alright, let's first things first. Let's heal Tifa. And this is the excess enhanced shock trooper.
I'll end this.
Yeah, I'll do it.
Time to dig in.
Nice, that got him.
Aerith, you okay?
Mm-hmm. Thank you.
No biggie.
Let's get out of here.
To go. Aerith!
What the?
Come on.
She's right. We need to get out of here, as in now.
So what the hell is it?
A fascinating question.
Did it just talk?
You asked what it is. I am that which you see before you. Nothing more. I'd appreciate it if we simply left it at that. Agreed? Red 13. The designation given to me by Hojo.
Then you must have another name. What is it?
Got away.
So, we're gonna go get the son of a bitch.
Okay, now what's going on?
You know, Reno, I think you might be due for some R&R.
Nah, I'm good.
What are we going to do about Sector 7?
We are going to do nothing.
Been thinking. Was all that necessary?
Had we refused, someone else would have completed the task. We have spared that someone the burden of a guilty conscience. Perhaps that will ease yours.
Yeah, Nope.
Let's try another tack then. They were a sacrifice to balance the scales.
Say what?
After everything we'd taken from the planet, we were due to give something back.
Do you actually believe that?
Does it matter? Yes. Understood. The VP needs us.